السلام عليكم. I will sit to be more comfortable. I am Ali Gamal. I am an Arabic teacher for non-native speakers for 7 years. And I have a professional certificate from Cairo University.
انت هتتكلم العربي قريب ان شاء الله. You will speak Arabic soon ان شاء الله. If you want to speak Egyptian Arabic well, then try to get the special offer for the first 50 people for my Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books plus the dictionary with the audio sounds. If you want to take private Arabic lessons together, video call lesson one-to-one, then you are welcome to become my Patreon at www.patreon.com/Arabic with Ali.
السلام عليكم. النهاردة الدرس العربي مهم قوي. Today the Arabic lesson is very important. I did this Arabic lesson for my Patreons, and if you want to take private Arabic lessons with me, you are welcome to become my Patreon. Now I'm going to explain the past tense with all pronouns. It's very easy. How can I say I ate a lot yesterday? The verb to eat in Arabic is yakul, yakul. The past tense, he ate, huwa kal, huwa kal. We need to know always the past tense for he. So he ate, huwa kal. Then we have this one, he ate, huwa kal. Then we are going to conjugate it in the past tense, very easy. Let's start. I ate, أنا كلت. We just add T at the end, T letter. أنا كلت. For you masculine, أنت كلت. أنا and أنت are the same in the past tense with all verbs. So you masculine, you ate, أنت كلت. Just add T at the end. انتي كلتي. Why? Because already انت for you masculine, انت كلت, but for انتي, انتي e, so we also add e at the end. Yeah, letter e. انتي كلتي. For انتو, you plural. Of course you can know it now, it's very easy. انتو كلتو. We just add the ending. You remember, for into, to, the ending, to, kaltu, into, kaltu. And for he ate, we already know it. He ate, huwa, kal. She ate, hiya, kalit. I will tell you good news now, with hiya, with she, with all verbs. Like we have already, as I told you, he ate kal, but she ate hiya kal. We add like this, it, et, like t. It, hiya kalit. We are going to practice so much in the next verbs. Many sentences, many verbs are the same. Don't worry. Step by step. She ate hiya kalit. As I told you, we have the past form, he ate, huwa kal. Just she ate, hiya. Just add it at the end, hiya kalit, it kalit. Okay, they ate, humma kalu. Why? Okay, we have the past form, he ate, huwa kal. For humma, they ate, just add o at the end, humma kalu. We add O at the end. Why? Because humma, they plural. So we add O at the end. Humma kalu. And for ihna, we eat. Ihna na kalna. How can I remember? Ihna, the last ending of we in Arabic is ihna na. Also, same ending. Kalna na kalna. Now, I want to say this sentence. I ate a lot yesterday. I will say it from Anna until إحنا from I until we. أنا كلت كتير امبارح. أنت كلت كتير امبارح. Let's agree for something. I will say it two times. The first one, I will say it slowly to see my pronunciation. The second time, I will say it like Egyptians, exactly as we say it while we are speaking. So for أنت كلت كتير امبارح. أنت كلت كتير امبارح. For أنت you feminine. أنت كلتي كتير امبارح. أنت كلتي كتير امبارح. For أنت you plural. أنت كلتوا كتير امبارح. انتو كلتوا كتير امبارح. For he ate a lot yesterday. هو كل كتير امبارح. هو كل كتير امبارح. For هي كلت كتير امبارح. هي كلت كتير امبارح. For they هم كلوا كتير امبارح. هم كلوا كتير امبارح. For احنا كلنا كتير امبارح. احنا كلنا كتير امبارح. Now I want you to say another verb. Let's the verb to play. To play in Arabic is يلعب. How can I say this sentence? I played tennis in the club yesterday. So to play is يلعب. What's the past form of to play يلعب? He played. هو لعب. Now we have already the past form لعب. Then we are going to conjugate لعب with all pronouns. It's very easy. I played, أنا لعبت. We just add T at the end. T letter. أنا لعبت. For أنت you masculine, أنت لعبت. أنا and أنت are the same in the past tense. You feminine, أنت لعبتي. It became very easy. You plural, you played. انتو لعبتو. For هو, he played. It's the past form. He played. هو لعب. Same. هو لعب. She played. هي. The past form is لعب. But for هي, do you remember? I told you with all verbs. For she, هي, we add it. So, هي لعبت. لعبت. Do you remember? We add it. هي لعبت. They played. هم لعبوا. Why O? Because هم plural. We just add O at the end. هم لعبوا. And for إحنا لعبنا. Same ending. The last ending for إحنا, so we just add نا at the end. إحنا لعبنا. Now, let's say this sentence. I played tennis in the club yesterday from أنا until إحنا. I will say it the first one slowly. The second one, I will say it normal. أنا لعبت تنس في النادي امبارح. في means in. The club, النادي. Yesterday, امبارح. I want to tell you something very important. I say like the club, actually, as you are seeing now, النادي. But noon, club in Arabic is نادي. The club il nadi, but not one of the strong letters. So in the pronunciation, we don't need to pronounce la la. Instead of saying il nadi, we make it easier. We say in nadi. It's very easy. Don't worry about it now. Later you will understand it easily. So, أنا لعبت تنس في النادي امبارح. For أنت لعبت تنس في النادي امبارح. أنت لعبت تنس في النادي امبارح. For أنت لعبتي تنس في النادي امبارح. أنت لعبتي تنس في النادي امبارح. For into you plural, into لعبتو تنس في النادي امبارح. Into لعبتو تنس في النادي امبارح. For هو هي هو لعب تنس في النادي امبارح. هو لعب تنس في النادي امبارح. For هي لعبت تنس في النادي امبارح. هي لعبت تنس في النادي امبارح. هم لعبوا تنس في النادي امبارح. هم لعبوا تنس في النادي امبارح. فور احنا لعبنا تنس في النادي امبارح. احنا لعبنا تنس في النادي امبارح. I hope you enjoy this Arabic lesson, and don't forget to subscribe please to my YouTube channel to be able to follow my new next Arabic lessons. And you can write in a comment any questions about Arabic, then I will answer to you. Shukran, thanks. Ali Gamal, ma'a salama, bye bye.
من شهرين ما كنتش كويس في العربي، لكن بعد ما درست معالي أنا بقيت كويس جدا في العربي. بجد أنا مبسوط جدا عشان أنا بدرس اللغة العربية مع علي.
علي مدرس ممتاز جدا. كل واحد بيفتكر إن اللغة العربية صعبة أوي، لكن مع علي اللغة العربية سهلة أوي.
أنا اشتريت كورسات العربي الديفيد والكتب. علي مدرس ممتاز أوي. ودواتي أنا بتكلم عربي كويس. شكراً يا علي.
أنا بدرس عربي كل يوم مع علي في وغيرها. علي مدرس كويس عربي. أنا اشتريت كورسات العربي الـ DVD والكتب. شكراً أستاذ.